People prefer pictures rather than text. 90% of the information entering our brain is visual. Pictures are easy to understand. In pictures, they comfort us. Pictures, they warn us. And pictures, they guide us. But it's a two-way process. The eye is visually interrogating what we look at. Design visualization, it's about observing, about deciding, and about reflecting. We will provide insights about the visualization of tangible shapes and of abstract stories. We will do so by providing information about the various goals a visual could have, about the various approaches you could apply, and about the various tools that we use for that. All with the idea to help you visualize and actually bring across the message.